I just knew my whole life that everyone was wrong about me. My parents, my teachers, my friends, the doctors, everyone.